clan's founder himself, meant to be the greatest ninja in the history of Japan. His skill with the blade was greater than any samurai. Takuza laid waste to warriors and rulers alike. He stole the sacred totems of his defeated enemies and fused them into an alloy stronger than steel. He himself forged the Kabuto, and it has survived undamaged to this day.